The inscription here says, the Canadian Corps on the 9th of April, 1917, with four divisions in line on a front of 4 miles, attacked and captured this ridge.